帮忙帮助 interchangeable. Today we are going to talk about this. The answer is yes and no. Why? Look at here. So bang is a verb to help. Bangzhu, it could be verb to help, it could be a noun, the help. Bangmang is a verb plus noun, means do somebody, not something, do somebody a favor. Okay, so things you said, I said, bang and bangzhu, they all means to help. What's the difference? Bang is one syllable, bangzhu is two syllable. Yes, sure, but what's the real difference, you may ask? Okay, normally, two syllable words formal than one syllable words. I cannot guarantee you 100% situation like this, but I said normally. Okay. Let's see the example. You can say 你可以帮我吗? Can you help me? 你可以帮助我吗? Can you help me? In English, they are the same. But if you say 你可以帮助我吗? It's a little formal in Chinese. Then, as we said, 帮助 could be to help, or could be just the help, the noun. The example, 谢谢你的帮助, thank you for your help. So, 你的帮助 here is your help, it's a noun. Then, 帮忙, what's the difference? 帮忙 actually is a verb and noun. So, do somebody a favor. You may ask me, you know, John, don't cheat me, you know, I learned Chinese. 忙 means busy. It's an adjective, actually, not noun. Why you say 帮忙 is a verb and a noun? Okay, look at here, please. So, 帮忙 actually is 帮 help to do 忙 busy thing. Actually, help somebody to do a busy thing. If you're thinking about this word in this way, you can understand this word. So, help to do a busy thing. So we say, help busy, actually help a busy thing. 帮忙, verb and noun. Look at this example. 请帮我一个忙. Literally, 请, please, 帮, help, 帮 is a verb, help, 我, me, 一个忙, one busy, actually it's one busy thing, please help me, one busy thing, so 请帮我一个忙. Good, thank you, and I hope it helps. If you like my video, please give me a thumb up to let me know, and if you have any other questions, you can leave them on comments. I will make more video to help you. Okay, please subscribe this channel, and I hope to see you next time. 再见.